Okay, the range works on 12 and 240 volts. We turn the range on by a simple touch of a button that powers it up. Fan, speed one, speed two, and of course LED lights. Simply to turn that off, hit the light button again, hit the fan button again, everything closes down. As I said, that'll work on 12 and 240 without you selecting anything.